So the women go down to their blocks in heat one of the 400 metres hurdles, in which Elaine McLaughlin is drawn in lane four. Elaine McLaughlin from Belfast, born in Londonderry, but runs for the Edinburgh Woolen Mills AC. And she's got two very good athletes inside her, Suzanne Losch of the German Democratic Republic and Tatiana Ledovskaya of the Soviet Union. Outsider two, Wanplu of the Ivory Coast, Chris Wynn of Canada, P.T. Usher, who finished fourth in the Olympic Games last time out, and Rose Tarter, right on the outside, the Kenyan champion, now 28, one of the few Kenyan women that have stayed in world-class athletics. Ledovskaya has gone off brilliantly, and Suzanne Losch, wearing the blue of East Germany, is trailing a little bit at the moment, but coming up now. Elaine McLaughlin running hard, but has got a lot of ground to make up. This is a tough heat, and Rose Tarter, right on the outside for Kenya, is running well. First three plus one from these heats go through. Ledovskaya comes away, then it's Losch, then Tarter, and Elaine McLaughlin making a battle against Rose Tarter. She really is having a spirited run, and she's going to close the gap on the East German girl, but it really has got to be a great run for the line, and she just gets there. Just gets there. Suzanne Losch was already out. Ledovskaya was there. It was a battle to the line with Rose Tarter of Kenya, and I think the British girl, Elaine McLaughlin, just got there. Had to do an awful lot of running, and the winner's time, 55.91.
She did qualify in third place. Her time, 56.11. That's McLaughlin. So she goes through into the next round, and that was very close to her very best.